We're gonna start now.
What makes you think that a guy like you can get a girl like that? I mean, look at you. You're sharp. You see even those over there? There are tons of guys with better guns than these. Let's face it, man. You're not good enough. Give it up.
What if she doesn't like you? What if now's not the right time for you? What if you're not good enough for her? What if? Look, you can't do this. There's always another day. You have the fear in your eyes. And look, she's staring right at you. Now's not the time. It's next year, next month. But now, not the time. It's not the time.
Next scene.
What's wrong with me? How come I can't feel my legs?
Honey, it seems like you broke your spinal cord.
And what? What?
The doctor said that you lost your function and feel of your body and downwards.
What? Does that mean I can't walk anymore? I cannot play football anymore?
I'm so sorry, dear.
So from then onwards, Mani had to live with Marcus's disability. She would have to help him on to his wheelchair constantly, help him turn to his side and back on the bed, push his wheelchair around and occasionally help him into the bathroom. But the worst part was yet to come. Marcus meets his friends from the football squad, and he starts to see the true colors of the ones he deemed as friends, or so he thought.
Hey Marcus, how about you?
What's up, dude?
Hey guys, I don't know if you heard about this, but what happened to me after the match, but some fella just ran me down and just moved away. And the doctor said I can't walk anymore.
Wait, you can't play football anymore?
Of course he has to, he's the captain of the Malaysian football team. I've already informed Raja Gopal about this and I will not be playing football anymore. Oh wait, that means I can be the captain of the team, alright!
Wait.
Oh, okay, sorry Marcus, you can go now.
Bye, ex-captain.
Happy retirement. My friends don't even care about me.
Penny is on the phone with another female friend as Marcus comes up behind her and eavesdrops.
He's such a burden now. He needs me for everything. It's like he can't do anything of himself anymore. I don't know whether I can take this anymore. He's such a burden. Yeah.
Burden, huh?
No, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
I don't want to hear it.
I'm sorry, I was just frustrated.
You don't need to explain yourself. I know what this means for us. A lot of things that we wanted to have, that we wanted to share, that we wanted to explore, has been wiped out completely. You see, dear, it's not just about football. Never to kick, never to score. I've been reduced to nothing. I'm a broken man who's just lost everything. And being with me will introduce you to a lifelong struggle that you don't deserve and has nothing to do with you. You deserve a man who can fight your battles for you, take care of you when you're sick or unwell, and slow dance with you under the glimmering stars. It's as though I've painted this beautiful picture of us living happily ever after, but now it's been tossed into the fire.
Honey, you don't need legs to do that. You just need this one heart. And you're better than anybody, any day.
Actually, you tend to look at things differently when you're at a different level, you know. speaking from experience here.
We had strengths you never realized we had.
Yeah, for instance me, do you know before I had my accident, I was actually a very good football player. I was even the skipper for the Malaysian team. And right now, I play this.
Well, yeah, I remember all that. Yeah, you told me about that, yeah. And I mean, you are right now at the very moment the best basketball player I know. I mean, yeah, definitely. And what is your strength? What pushes you? I mean, seriously.
Well, actually, it's quite simple. It's actually the love that you get from the people around you, and also the belief in yourself that you can actually improve no matter what happens to you, no matter what happens in your life.
Actually, I have you to thank for too, Jeremy. You have been a good friend. You've made me feel as an equal and nothing less.
Yeah, well, I mean, Christina does see things in him that I don't. And yeah, I mean, you guys are powerful in your own special way, definitely. And I am definitely very glad to have played some substantial part in your lives.